I welcome back to Plains of Paper. We're in Inglewood, Taranaki, where I live, and that is our solar powered off the grid house. And so it's good, we're making some power today. This is the first nice day we've had in quite a long time. This is my Bug DLG, which I built a while ago, and I would definitely recommend mounting on the weekend. I'm not wanting to launch it too hard because it's getting a bit worn out. It's quite old. So I've had some flights of nearly half an hour with this, just slope throwing it off this little hill. At the moment there's not quite enough breeze to keep it up, but there's almost enough. You just have to go real soft on the sticks and it's like this, so you keep your height. Was real simple to build. Took me about a week of not building it the whole time, but it flies so incredible. Oh, look out for the cows. So yeah, if you want to build your first balsa plane, this is a good plane to start off with. I put some fiberglass around the wing join, and I covered the rudder because I had to make a new one because the old one died. And I've got some little 3 gram servos in there. And yeah, it's an old 72 megahertz setup. But yeah, I would recommend building one of these to anyone. I cast a little lead plug on the nose, just for nose weight, because I used too thick of a tail boom. So that's just my old receiver and a little LiPo battery that I pinched off a micro helicopter. So I can fly for a long time before I have to come and land. It's better than running a nickel battery or something. And so yeah, I would recommend building one of